There's only a short while now before the great race starts, with intense activity in the pits. We have just heard, to the disappointment of everyone, that Herr Caracciola, the German ace, is definitely a non-starter. Italy has swept the board, with Alfa Romeo's taking the first three places. There's Signor Nuvolari, the winner, at an average speed of 70.86 miles per hour, only 16 seconds ahead of his teammate, Campari, with Signor Vasi third. A Britisher, Cyril Paul, is fourth. Nuvolari doesn't seem a bit exhausted after his magnificent drive in heavy rain.